We're working to learn the latest of information after a man was shot and killed inside an apartment complex in Goose Creek. Police say this happened Friday night at the Cobblestone Village Apartments. It's where investigators say they found a 30-year-old man dead at the scene. So far, no arrests have been made as of this morning.